Hi, it's me, Eric again. Welcome to Asian Bushcraft Brotherhood channel. That is, I'm talking about is like this one, the one printed on my t-shirt, is Asian Bushcraft Brotherhood. And today what I'm going to show you is my piece of metal, my protection in the bush. Empty, and you know it's you know really embarrassing to tell you that I'm carrying gun in the bush, but normally I'm carrying like only the like a small axe, like a small knife and my parang knife, the long one, and also saw for cutting the woods. But sometimes I tell you, sometimes I do really carry a gun secretly. But you know, depends to the place that I want to go to. But many times it's a safe place. But some places I can't say it's safe. Sometimes safe from the bad people, but it's not safe from the, you know, big animals. I don't have an intention to shoot the big animals. I just want to scare them. When you shoot once, they run away. So you can have a very good sleep at night. Okay, stop. Let's stop talking about that. Now I'm going to show you this one. It's very nice poster. So easy to put here. Too small. I have two pieces of magazine here. Lots of bullets here. I wrap in a rubber band. And while I'm talking, you can just like put some bullet. Wow. So it's not easy to put this C1 is the spring is still very hard. I put one more, why not? Put another one. Right. Oh, this is not a portable caliber, this is a this M16 bullet. And now this is the one I'm talking about. It's a portable caliber, if you can see. It's written there also. Yeah. Where is it? Yeah, there. If you can see, I don't know. Yeah. This is what I like. This one is you know, it's very handy, lightweight, easy to, you know, you can just put like this. They can see it, you know, because the size is you know, slim. Portable caliber, I think the caliber they are talking about is the power of the gun, like 44 caliber, 38, 9mm, something like that, 22 caliber, but this one is 45, it's not talking about the size, they are talking the power. Okay. Now we can put some, like a magazine. This one is dangerous now. This is ready to fire. This one is ready to kill. The bullet is already inside the chamber. So don't ever touch the trigger. Now what I'm going to do is remove the magazine. Oh, I can see there is a less already. I can see the hole there. It's a less one bullet already. The bullet is still inside there. What I'm going to do is cut one more time or two times until the bullet comes out. Yeah, the voice is there. Okay, now the gun is safe. It's empty, the chamber is empty. You can, for sure, you can do it from the top. Now, before you do that, if you're not sure, you can count the bullet you put inside. There's one already outside. So, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's still 6, so you can shoot. Safe. Okay. Take note, I'm not carrying this always. Depends to the place where I'm going to. Thank you for watching. See you on the next video. Bye-bye.